Og svo þetta sé máli.
Audience, they can tell, they can definitely tell, there, you know, there's this tiny little difference it makes that does all the difference if there's a tight-knit group that is used to performing together and used to playing together and sort of in a creative process
yeah.
together.
And if they're friends,
yeah.
I think that really matters, and I really feel that when I play with orchestras and there's people that don't know me, I don't know them, it's a totally different way of playing. Than yeah. if I have you guys, who are all my friends, we've been stuck on a fucking bus for weeks at a time, and you automatically become, you know, quite close sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Unavoidably.
Yeah. And I think people can see that when they watch us on stage. Mm-hmm. Like, if I make a mistake, you look at me in a weird way, you know? Which, if you didn't know me, you wouldn't dare to look at yeah. me like that, you know? But I think the audience can see this, you know? They see this chemistry in the band, that we can laugh at each other on stage and don't have to take it too seriously all the time.
Yeah. We're in this together.
Yeah. In this together, yes. Unnur.
To the end.
Till death do us apart.
I love performing his music on stage, way more than I did when I was younger, because then I was probably more anxious about excitement and I needed more things to be happening or something, but now it's all about staying in the moment and forgetting about, you know, everything else.
Þetta bara eitthvað svona piano intro, eða svona piano lag, svo kemur bara endakafli og þá langar maður að koma inn svona strengja í raunum veru bara svona soft nótur einhverjar mm-hmm. og ef þetta eftir í hug einhverjar hreyfingar máttu endilega gera það. Mm-hmm. Endurinn er eitthvað
that I think he's like he is you are very open and I think more looking for the feeling of, you know, the moment and, you know, creating something beautiful and it, in a sense, can't be perfect because then he would just use technology to make it. And I definitely agree with that, you know, perfection in creativity is sterile and that's not what we want, that's not human. Mm-hmm. And we're looking for something that reflects how people are feeling and yeah, perfection just doesn't belong there in a way. So it's a process that is open for interpretation and for, I don't know, we can add a little bit of ourselves into it and, you know, it differs from moment to moment. So that's kind of the difference, you know, we're open for, you know, how we feel about the moment.